Hey, it's me, Scott Lang, and I'm here with Eric Martin, the CEO of Music for All, and we're live at Midwest for the launch of Be Part of the Band, and we could not be more excited about this project, both the hard copy and the disc. I asked Eric to spend a few minutes with us because truly Music for All was the first company to jump on board, and they don't know the story, but Eric and I were scheduled to have a meeting about some other things when we announced that this project was in its infancy. And he said, I don't want to talk to you about any of the other stuff. I want to know about this project, and I want Music for All involved at the ground level. So from day one, they have been a key partner in crime in this endeavor, and they are a national presenting sponsor. The fact you're watching this or holding this disc is because, in large part, to the efforts of this man and their organization. So thanks, Eric, for on behalf of Music Education, Scott Lang, and just all of the people in the band world.
Well, Scott, thank you. Thank you for having the idea and for having a methodology to give us voice.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that. So tell us a little bit about why Music for All got involved in this, and why is this important for Music for All?
It's an easy decision. I mean, our mission is to create, provide, and expand positively life-changing experiences through Music for All. But in our current mission, in our current strategic plan, we have a vision that we've expressed, and that vision is to be a catalyst to ensure that every child across America has access and opportunity to engage in active music making in his or her scholastic environment. So how do you get it done? When you brought this project idea to us, it just makes all of the sense in the world. We have to engage children, we have to engage parents, and we have to give teachers tools so that they can be the recruiting machines that they need to be to ensure that we have children in band and orchestra and every other aspect.
Well,
of music.
And I think it's worth noting that, you know, your demographic typically deals with high school students and secondary activities, but their commitment to this elementary movement really speaks volumes about their mission. So, in kind of accordance with the mission, what's next for you guys? What's Music for All focusing on now after Midwest?
Well, this Midwest is basically the beginning or the announcement of our programming that will occur in the next academic year. We certainly have our events that we announced last year at Midwest in terms of the National Concert Band Festival and the Music for All National Festival in the
spring. Amazing events.
And then the Summer Symposium, which draws about 1,000 students.
Yeah, I'm there every summer.
Absolutely, yep. And the leadership program that we do with that.
And it's extraordinary. If your kids are interested in leadership development, headed by their educational coordinator, Frank Kink, it's a wonderful event, and you should check into that.
And we are a music organization which, at its core, is to build the student and to give them the ability to be successful in life. And as we look at our program, I've been there 17 years now, and I'm starting to see now there are children of participants coming along, and they're just as engaged. I was doing a presentation a few days ago, and I talked about, the Lawrence, this was the which one of the Lawrence high schools.
Right,
They had been at Warren Central.
Yeah, great programs. Yeah,
Warren Central had been at, they're coming to our spring festival, and they had been at the Grand National Championship in the 80s, and a parent stood up and said, I was there. He could name the date, he had every memory, and then he introduced me to his two children who are now in band. So the impact of what we do is so very crucial. But what Music for All will be doing, we're going to launch in 2015 a chamber music festival as a part of our programming
experience.
You're hearing it here
first.
We're going to 18 regional events this next fall. And on top of it, we're excited at the Summer Symposium next summer. We're bringing back our parent booster track.
Oh, that's wonderful.
And I'm thrilled about that because it'll be an opportunity to extend the message about Be Part of the Band and to talk about parental engagement and responsibility in their communities as an advocacy tool. When you talk to me about advocacy and the strongest tool is simply engaged parents.
Yep.
So I stole a thought from Sarah Palin, who looked at it and talked about mama bears and papa bears and protecting what they believe in. And I believe there's nothing more powerful in a local community than an engaged parent.
Well, and I think we all agree on that. And thank you for your efforts. You know, one of the things that I think people forget is you give our industry a voice. You know, the music education industry, what the Super Bowl is to the NFL, Music for All and Grand Nationals and the Concert Band Festival and the National Concert Band and the Summer Symposium, that is our event that gives our profession a voice. And so thank you for your commitment to this project, but thank you for your commitment to music education. We look forward to many successful years for Music for All to come.
Thank you, Scott.
All right. Take care, everyone. Have a great day.